Baseball season is a welcome sign to young athletes, but it's not to a neighborhood near one of Worcester's popular ball fields. Residents say they've had problems for years with baseballs flying into their homes and yards. The city is working on a solution. Our Chandler Walsh joins us now with the details. Chandler.
Olivia, the field was reconfigured years ago because home runs were causing damage to another nearby street. Neighbors who are now being affected say the newer design is even worse and changing their neighborhood. Ames Street residents aren't ready for baseball season. They say foul balls have hit their homes and cars since the city moved the Vernon Hill baseball field's home plate in 2010.
Maybe 16, 17 times a day. I was the one who almost got hit in the head with the ball standing right where we are now.
The Pasoviches say they are facing thousands of dollars in property damage.
Well, that's the dent.
City councilors are looking at the cost of putting in higher nets or reverting back to the field's original design. At-large councilor Gary Rosen says the old design caused damage on Providence Street.
Maybe there were fewer cars being hit, and maybe there were fewer homes being hit, but it's not a solution to go back to what we tried at the beginning, and it just didn't work.
Rosen says higher nets is the best solution. Kim Klogic doesn't think so. She grew up in the neighborhood and says home plate never should have been moved.
This is basic physics. I mean, a high school student could have figured this out. And you have engineers that couldn't predict that these balls were going to come over and hit our houses.
Klogic is a softball coach and supports the program, but says she worries about her young child playing in the neighborhood.
Balls have come back into the backyards of the properties. They've actually bounced off the roofs and gone into the backyard and almost hit some of the kids.
Rosen says there likely won't be a solution until next baseball season.
If we're going to continue baseball there, we can't tell the neighbors, you know what? You know, to us, we can't afford $200,000, so good luck on your windshields and good luck on your homes and your aluminum siding. We can't do that, so we have to do something no matter what the cost.
The foul balls are on the agenda for tonight's city council meeting. Rosen says a third option would be to repurpose the field for another sport like soccer and move the baseball league to a different location. Chandler Walsh, Worcester News Tonight.